time when you learned something new. Learn or learned, okay? Learn, the same. Learn means learn, okay? Past tense. Describe your very first day at school, at the university, fifth grade. Anyway, we won't talk about the school, but we'll describe an ideal place to study. These are, if you're not going to school, it's pretty hard to study when you're not going to school. So anyway, okay. So, practice introduced in the talk. Describe a time when you learned something new. Okay? When you discovered something or learned something new. Describe your very first day at school. We'll say, describe your first day at work, maybe, instead of school. If you're not going to school, you're going to work, right? Understand? Okay? Describe your ideal place to study, or describe your ideal place to maybe where you work. You can talk about your work or your study at school, okay? I think they're giving maybe a minute and a half or 2 minutes. So it's a good idea to introduce your talk clearly and slowly. Doing this gives you time to think about what you're going to say next. The slower you talk, you can be thinking what you're saying next. I'll give you some time to think, and you can go to the apartments.